exactly what they seem. I will define the things you dream. Go check the scores again. Call mine a perfect 10. They broke the mold when they made me. They saw perfection. Try hard to understand.
And her tag team partner from Canada, 6 feet sexy girl.
Once again, this match is going to be contested under extreme rules. And by the end of this, I expect both of these teams to regret enlisting in this one.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
That was like a freight train.
Whoa, look at this. DDT. Lord, that's it. They're trying to end each other's careers. The force, my God. Again, thank you for joining us tonight for this unique bragging rights event. How sudden is that?
Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match. And she drops like a sack of potatoes. How quickly was Angel able to counter that?
A belly-to-belly suplex.
That'll cause some damage.
From the ring to the floor. Oh, look at this. Hard shot to the skull. Oh, and this one's spilling out of the ring.
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them hurt. Something tells me this won't be good.
Remember, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes. Ow, what an elbow.
Oh, no. Oh, clothesline. Someone's gonna get tased. Hey! Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like to get hurt.
Angel connects.
She's going for it.
Angel, what a maneuver!
The midsection seems to be the focal point of this attack.
Oh, did you see that knee? And she's toast.
What an incredible suplex.
Oh, man, that knee looked painful.
A swift kick.
Oh, it doesn't get more punishing than that. Oh, what a knee. Oh, a serious knockout blow. Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
A great submission hold here, working on the torso. Just writhing in agony.
Oh, man! What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match. That elbow did some damage. Ooh. Oh, talk about getting flattened.
This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion. Oh, my gosh. A pay out of nowhere. How much more extreme will this match become? Telegraph. The superstar capitalizes. Facebuster, facebuster. Dear Lord, what a suplex. The superstar with a counter out of nowhere. The superstar nails it. Ooh, if he keeps delivering clotheslines like that, he's gonna break his arm.
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
The superstar may be moments away from being out of this. Telegram! The superstar capitalizes. Oh!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Oh my God, tremendous impact, and they may both be out. Oh my, just raw, unmitigated power. Not just one kick there, but a combination of blows.
Oh, look at this, DDT! Watch it, that was like a freight train.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Oh, look at this! DDT! Angel's looking to fly.
Dangerous impact to the neck.
Watch out here! Ouch!
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Taking a little time now to say thanks to the WWE fans. That'll earn you some frequent flyer miles.
Going for it.
Angel connects.
And will this be it?
One.
What an incredible lariat.
talk about a timely save. This match isn't over yet. Don't question the resolve of Angel. Decapitating lariat. And there's the toss. Oh, wow. What a vicious shot with the knee. Should do it right there. One, and she gets her shoulder up. And another knee. The knee. And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly. And here's a cover. One, two. Gail Kim barely gets the shoulder up. Angel, what a maneuver! Oh, look at this! DDT! Oh, ow! Not again. Angel connects. One, two, three.